Last national title was 2002.
And I believe Kayla Hoffman just posted a 9.95 right before this vault. So she's looking to match it. Wow. Wow. That was beautiful. That is 10 times better than the vault that she did yesterday. She not only did a full, but a 1.5, and it was so clean in the air. And you can tell right there, Sarah Patterson giving her a hug from behind. Everybody knows how good that vault was.
9.725 yesterday, is that 9.9?
Oh, that's way better than 9.725.
No, I'm saying, you think 9.9-ish?
I think 9.9, 9.95. We might see another 9.95. That would be a pair of those for Alabama.